Zagoravia, the fallen city, the land of no return, where darkness won and we demon hunters lost. 1 year ago, a plea for help summoned hunters to Zagoravia. Many answered the call. No one returned. I thought Adrian dead, until a raven delivered his message. He too summoned me to Zagoravia. He saw what I seek. Adrian is a friend. One of the precious few I have. And the only man who knows of my past. Of the pact I made, and the demon powers I wield. Whatever haunts this cursed city, I will face to find my friend. The city is eerily quiet. Not a human soul in sight. Monsters have claimed the streets. Dim lights shine through the dusty windows. I wonder what horrors hide behind them. I sense something hidden. Something far more sinister than the monsters. Something faint. Like a whisper in the back of my mind.
Hello? Who goes there? Hello?
Can you hear me?
A voice in my head? What else?
If you can hear me, jump! Now! Good boy. Now roll over. Just kidding. Look, Hunter. A treasure chest. Up there on the balcony. Come on, go get it.
You can use the exercise.
I love these boxes. You never know what you're going to get. So exciting. Thank you.
You know, there are more of these lovely chests lying around. Can you find them?